Since the dawn of the automobile, automakers have competed to build the world's fastest vehicle, but detailed documentation of the competition dates only from the 1940s. The first big breakthrough occurred in the 1980s, when the 200 mph barrier was breached. In 2005, a new record was set when the first car passed 250 miles per hour. Today we are going to talk about top 10 fastest cars in the world. Before starting this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more future updates. Number 10. Saleen S7, 248 miles per hour. The Saleen S7 is only the second supercar produced in the United States to make this list. The S7 was first introduced in 2000 with a naturally aspirated 7.0-liter V8 engine, but in 2005 it was updated to a twin-turbocharged unit. With the optional competition kit, the S7 can reach a top speed of 248 miles per hour, rated at 1,000 horsepower. Despite being the last car on our list, the turbocharged S7 set a new world record of 248 miles per hour the same year the Veyron set a new world record of 253.8 miles per hour. Saleen didn't take long to catch up. Unlike Bugatti, however, Saleen never attempted to set a new production car speed record. Saleen unveiled the S7 LM in 2017, with 1,500 horsepower and a top speed of 298 miles per hour, but it was never put to the test. Number 9. McLaren Speedtail, 250 miles per hour. The McLaren Speedtail, one of the newest cars on our list, was launched in 2019 and is considered a spiritual successor to the legendary F1. But that's mostly due to the fact that it has a three-seat configuration with the driver's seat in the middle. The Speedtail, unlike the other cars on this list, is a hybrid, with a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 gasoline engine and an electric motor. According to McLaren, the Speedtail can reach speeds of 250 miles per hour, making it the company's fastest vehicle to date. The British company, however, has yet to provide proof that the Speedtail is capable of such speeds. Number 8. Bugatti Veyron, 253.8 miles per hour. The regular Veyron, the fourth Bugatti on our list, was the first production car to reach 250 miles per hour. It did it in 2005, when it broke McLaren's long-standing record, which had been set with the F1 in 1993. On April 19, 2005, a Veyron equipped with an early prototype of the 8.0-liter W16 reached a top speed of 253.8 miles per hour. It held the record for 2 years before being surpassed by the Supersport version and then the Chiron. The only Bugatti on our list with less than 1,000 horsepower is this one. The W16 engine that powered the original Veyron produces 987 horsepower and 922 pound-feet of torque. Number 7. SSC Ultimate Aero, 256 miles per hour. The Ultimate Aero snatched the record from the Bugatti Veyron for a fleeting moment, before the Veyron Supersport arrived to reclaim it. In 2007, SSC set the record with a twin-turbo version of the car. The Ultimate Aero set a new world speed record of 256.1 miles per hour somewhere in West Richland, which it held until 2010. After several limited edition versions, the Ultimate Aero was discontinued in 2013, but SSC is now working on the Tuatara, a new challenger for the world's fastest production vehicle. SSC increased power to 1,300 horses near the end of production, while the record car had 1,183 horsepower and 1,094 pound-feet of torque. The original 6.3-liter V8 was replaced with a 6.9-liter engine. Number 6. Koenigsegg Agera R, 260 miles per hour. Although the Agera RS is the fastest of its kind, the Agera R isn't far behind. The Agera R was manufactured from 2011 to 2014 and featured the company's legendary 5.0-liter V8 engine with 1,124 horsepower and 885 pound-feet of torque. The Swedish company used this car to set a few production car records in 2011, but the Agera RS eventually beat them. The Agera R was nearly as fast as the Bugatti Veyron Supersport at 260 miles per hour, despite not setting a world record. This score places it fifth on our list, making it the second Koenigsegg to crack the top 10. Number 5. Bugatti Chiron, 261 miles per hour. One of four Bugattis on our list is the standard Bugatti Chiron. The Chiron, which replaced the Veyron in 2016, keeps the quad-turbo W16 engine but boosts power to 1,479 horsepower and 1,180 pound-feet of torque. The top speed of the Chiron is officially limited to 261 miles per hour, which is slightly slower than the Veyron Supersport. The Chiron Supersport, on the other hand, tops the list with a top speed of over 300 miles per hour, so we know there's plenty of power under the hood. Number 4. Bugatti Veyron Supersport, 268 miles per hour. Although the Bugatti Veyron will be 5 years old in 2020, it remains one of the fastest supercars ever built. Actually, the record set by Bugatti in 2010 places the Veyron in 4th place with a top speed of 267.8 miles per hour. This benchmark was achieved with a beefed-up model called the Veyron Supersport. Bugatti built a special run of 30 cars called World Record Edition to celebrate the event, but these vehicles are limited to 258 miles per hour to protect the tires. The Supersport was also the most powerful version of the Veyron, with its 8.0-liter W16 rated at 1,184 horsepower, 197 more than the regular model. Number 3. Hennessy Venom GT, 270 miles per hour. The Venom GT was introduced in 2011 and remained in production until 2017. Despite the apparently long run, only 13 cars were made. The Venom GT, which is based on the Lotus Exige, has a 7.0-liter twin-turbo V8 engine under the hood. Based on General Motors LS7 V8, the machine pumps out up to 1,244 horsepower and 1,155 pound-feet of torque. The Venom GT achieved its peak top speed in February 2014, when it reached 270.4 miles per hour on Kennedy Space Center's shuttle landing strip in Florida. Although the pace was higher than the world record at the time, it did not qualify for the Guinness Book of Records because Hennessy's run was in a single direction. Also, the limited production run of only 13 cars went against Guinness rules. Number 2. Koenigsegg Agera RS, 278 miles per hour. The most powerful version of the Agera RS, became the world's fastest car on November 2017, when Koenigsegg reached an average speed of 277.9 miles per hour. The record only lasted less than 2 years, but the Agera RS still holds a few records, including 0 to 200 miles per hour acceleration, 200 to 0 miles per hour braking, and 0 to 200 miles per hour and back to full stop. Unlike Bugatti, Koenigsegg did not create a limited edition Agera RS to commemorate the achievement, but the RS was limited to only 25 examples. Number 1. Bugatti Chiron Supersport 300 Plus, 304 miles per hour. With a top speed of around 261 miles per hour, the standard Bugatti Chiron is already among the world's fastest cars, but the French company wanted to set a new record, so it created an even more powerful beast. Bugatti used the 110's slightly more powerful engine, rated at 1,578 horsepower, 99 more than the standard Chiron, along with longer gear ratios in the gearbox and a revised aerodynamic package that lengthens the car by nearly 10 inches. On August 2nd, the modified car reached a top speed of 304.7 miles per hour. To commemorate the occasion, Bugatti is producing the Chiron Supersport 300 Plus, a production model based on the prototype. This car is limited to 30 examples, which is enough for the Guinness World Records to confirm the speed record. That's a wrap for the top 10 fastest cars in the world. What do you think about our list? Let us know in the comment section below. And make sure to hit the like button. And subscribe to our channel for more future updates. See you in the next one.